whatever you have written and try to collect. You discuss your individual expectations and try to come up with the group expectation. Right? So, one group will write one group expectation in each category.
I would say that to emerge as a leader in a business world, personal, this part of personal expectation, professional placement and monetary value in the society as well. Social expectation is networking to earn respect in the society, because respect is something we each want to earn, and it is something we will earn by our hard work and something. After the quality expectation.
My personal expectation is, my friend is Arjun Kashyap, then has been Shubhama and Gam Kumar and Nikhil Sharma. And we, our common expectations are personal in knowledge, confidence and attitude. So we want to become a best entrepreneur in the world.
Helping nature towards everyone.
And in others, we are expecting cooperation.
By Naresh, Akansha, Justin, Priya, and myself, Dimanshi. So, personal expectations are skill and personality development from this program. Professional one is good exposure to the companies. Social one is to help the backward people and uneducated ones. And any other is co-curricular activities, networking, socializing with the seniors and faculty as well.
You want to go on a date with the faculty?
No, programmer R.D., Shashikant, Vishal and Anjali. Our personal goal is, we want to improve our communication skills and develop our overall personality, and our professional goal is to get a good placement in one of the top MNC, and welfare of the society and individuals. And as a student, we want to have a successful career.
I go to my group member who is selecting me as a leader. As I introduce my group member, Harish Kumar, Radhika. Radhika, Priyanka Tagi, and Mohit Kumar.
Sir, our personal expectation is that, our group expectation is that our faculty member will help us throughout the MD program. And you also help us by completing all the tasks and assignments given to us. So that's our personal expectation.
I
want to become a good successful manager. And want a company where we can perform and prove all the knowledge we gain and learn from throughout the MBA program and development. Social is that we help our teammates by sharing our knowledges and experiences. By that, we can be able to improve development. As we got a good atmosphere, where we feel comfortable to share our knowledge and everything. We like a good atmosphere in the class.
My name is Rahul, and they are my group members. Sneha, Divya, Rahul, and Sia. And our combined thinking on personal expectations are, the personal expectation is that we want to learn. We want to learn on every stage and every stage of the MBA or after that as well. We want to increase our knowledge and the personality development. And some of us, we want to get confident in speaking in front of others as well. Expectation is that we want a company where we get handsome chances of growth, learning, and salary also matters. That's the main professional thing. Uh, we want to do something for our country, for our society, for the people who are not able to get achieve studies and the personal things. We want to do something for our country and society. For a student, we want to achieve the expectations of the institute. We want the new ideas what we get from our faculty. We want that idea that should help us to learn more and more things, and we want to fulfill the dreams of our students.
Okay, my book number is Ankit Kumar Sanon, Manish Pradhan, Sachin Kumar, Mysore Buddha Mata. After doing a very personal brainstorming, we have concluded that on the personal point of view, we think that we should have an expectation to learn complex skills and development from the MBAs. And on the professional, we think that was called the MBAs. And on the on the view of the social, we think that fulfillment of the societal expectations and contribution in development, and moreover, the maximum contribution of the concept of Make in India. So because our PM Mr. Modi has introduced the Make in India concept, which is to produce more in India and deliver it to the outside country, that is more important for us right now. So we decided to included that, and on any other option, we have decided to have a tremendous development of the attitude, which is most core important for the MBA. So, that's all. Thank you.
Everyone, my name is Shiksha, and our team members are Himanshi Verma, Shivani Yadav, Piyush, and Mohit Yadav. And from our personal point of view, we just think that after doing MBA, our management skills will be developed. And from the professional point of view, we all think and we all agree from this that we want to work in a reputed company. From the social point of view, we all want to volunteer our society individually, which we have think when we are in our school or in our college. And from the point of view as a student, we all want to be an honest, strict working staff.
My team members are Sonia, Preka, Akhil, Krishna. Our personal expectations are knowledge and personality of every person should be exposed to the market. Knowledge and personality of every professionally, we thought that good placement should be given to every
good placement is what? Good package, good company.
Both.
Okay. So good placement with good package and good company. Right?
Yeah. And professional. Socially, we thought that every student should have good career, so that means should help the uneducated children and to workers which are not legal IT.
Yeah.
Any other would say that good educational program for students should be arranged.
We get the knowledge. We should get the knowledge, the best knowledge, and like about this program, we should have a good workshop, seminars, that we should collect all the good knowledge about each and every one. Placement from the scholar, we have good and handsome salary.
Shall I
continue?
I
think
social, it's a good respect from society and support.
Yes.
And a motivation too.
Okay.
Others, it should be like, we should get a good college trips and curricular activities that should indulge ourselves busy.
Okay.
My group members are Rudra, Manoj, Sapna, and Kapil. Our personal expectations are we want good knowledge in management sector.
Good knowledge, right.
And our professional expectations are, we all want to manage in good MNC company. And social expectations are friendly behavior and helpful behavior with all of us. And any other, as a student, this school will help out us to improve our professional skills and provide us a good knowledge for achieving our goals.
Introduce both. I have Preeti, myself, Swagata, Vishal, Jaginder, and Arun. And after all the thinking, we have concluded that in personal, we are all in ITS. I know we are all doing MBA. So I am going to tell you, after our MBA, we want better livelihood and living standards. And in professional, we all want to see ourselves in a good reputed company as a general manager or CEO. And after we become financially stable in our, we can help needy people, backward people, and babies, welfare to any our national animals like tiger and dogs. Free dogs. And as a student, we want good knowledge, good marks, and want our friends and teachers happy.
Profound, playful, and showman. Our personal expectations are to develop personality and attain more knowledge. Our professional expectations are to get a good job and to work with our affiliated company. Our social expectations are to contribute for the development and the welfare of the society. And other expectations, to do well, study, and to score good marks.
This is Umang Jain. My group members are Siddharth Chauhan, Shubham Dubey, Vidulesh, and Ankur. My personal expectation is grooming. To be a good human being and a gentleman. Opportunity and placement in reputed company. Social is more extrovert. Like we have a friendly nature so that it will help us to make networking for our future. Vision as cooperative and understanding faculty. That is frequency matching with the faculty and the students.
Samriddhi. Hi sir, Samriddhi Bajpayee and my group members are Nisha Chaudhary, Aditya Tyagi, Ajit Kumar and Siddhant Saur. Our personal expectations are to touch the zenith of success and to develop our personality. To touch the zenith of success, heights of success. And professional expectation is to become successful in our profession and to step up our field. Social expectations are to help the needy people. And any other as a student to become successful and improve ourselves in every field.
And my friends, my name is Suresh Sharma,